Mom's never made much breakfast. Dad never read your books. And he left when you were 11. So you